some of the incidents we see, everything goes really smoothly. The attacker is gone before they even really got a foothold. And, you know, it's all thumbs up, we're good. And sometimes nobody's prepared. Everything's on fire. And, you know, the world is ending.
Yeah.
Now, what I unfortunately can say is that it is much more often that we see the latter than the former. It's much more often that people aren't prepared. And a lot of times before the incident, they think they're prepared. But when it comes time to actually, you know, jump in and deal with something like this, everybody sort of says, well, I didn't expect it to go like that, or I didn't expect this system to get infected, or how do we follow our process if the process is broken? That's really why things like readiness exercises, you know, tabletops, and essentially just hands-on practice are so important, because when it comes to responding to an incident, you could have the greatest technology and the greatest process in the world, but if you've never practiced it, your people might jump in and ruin all of that work you put into, you know, building that process and building those technologies.